I don't know what to say, really.
Let it begin. Let it begin.
3 minutes to the biggest battle of our professional lives. All comes down to today.
Wentz, and 5-1, spins away, under pressure, still out of speed. Now he fires downfield, and it's caught by Nelson Aguilar for an Eagles touchdown.
Hold your breath. Ball is spotted. The kick is away, and the kick is...
by inch, play by play, until we're finished.
Blitz is on, and Wentz has time, and floats it for Aguilar, who makes the catch and the run. Nelson Aguilar puts a move on, and yes, that's an Eagles touchdown.
He's hit when he throws it, and he's picked off from behind and in front of him. They wallop Newton on second and 10. To the end zone, and it's pulled down for the touchdown, the second of the night for Ertz. Wentz stays on his feet, gets it off, and it's a touchdown.
How does he get away from all these free rushers and make throws like that?
Head against the blitz, lined up as if they're coming after him, and they do. And he's in trouble. Wentz will be escaping from the 18-yard line. How in the world did that happen?
He came out of a pile of bodies.
Get taken from. I mean, that's part of life. But you only learn that when you start losing stuff. You find out life's this game of inches. So is football.
Torn ACL.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
We overcame a Pro Bowl left tackle. We overcame our middle linebacker. We've overcome a running back. We've overcome a core special teams player this year, our kicker this year. This is no different. And to the fans out there, they can't you can't lose faith. I mean, this has been a resilient football team all season long. And you know, if there's ever an opportunity for me as a head football coach to rally the troops, you know, now might be the time. Nick has played a ton of football, and I was here when we drafted him. And we drafted him for a reason. And we went out and got him again this offseason for a reason. And you never want it to be under these circumstances. My confidence is extremely high in Nick. People ask me, well, why did you throw the ball? Because I got confidence in Nick. I got confidence in the guys. I'm going to lead this football team.
There's one thing I want you to do for me.
What?
Come here.
What?
Win.
What are we waiting for? Take this!
Carson being out of this, bro, that's tough. But dig this, we set this up where whoever is in this room, this is what we ride with, man. We set it, we all we got, we all we need. Believe that feels great, man. Celebrate that, know where we at. But at the end of the day, man, we got bigger goals. So we get back to work, man. You know what's in our minds, bro. Championships and that's it. Nothing short of that. No excuses, don't blink. This right here, this kind of win on a road, that's big. This not going your way the whole time, and it don't matter. Gotta be pretty, we just need a W. That's the mentality from here on out, man. Let's go, proud of y'all boys, man. Family on three, one, two, three. Hey!
Now it's up to the 70,000 here at the link.
That's all you got in this league, man. Don't nobody respect it, but guess what? For the next 4 hours, them locked in here. Okay. They can't go home until we're done with them. Hey, this is the season. This is it right here.
It is fourth and goal from the two. Play. Ryan rolls. Ryan pumps. Ryan is throwing it up in the air. Incomplete! Incomplete! And Timlin for Jones! Incomplete! Are 6 for 8 on third down. Flea flicker. Foles launches downfield. Smith. Touchdown.
You're going to the Super Bowl, man.
We all we need.